But today, this is a big one. This is the biggest one ever.
This is our final. Let's f***ing get up there, get at them. Let's f***ing do it, boys, yeah?
First 10 minutes, eh? Yeah! Come on, come on!
I'm begging you, I'm f***ing begging you, use them wings.
Slow it down, slow it down!
It's a big day for them, and I don't see why they can't do it, fingers crossed. 90 minutes will tell you, won't it?
Luke's just got a big head, that's what it says.
And look, Paul goes, Paul called, both vocal, both bald. Both wear their hearts on their sleeves.
Hello.
There are times like this, yeah, you can't have dry skin, I found it.
You know about that. Cameraman knows about dry skin, so can't have dry skin on cup final day.
Confident. Confident. It's a bit tight game, but I think with the players we've got and the bench we've got today, which is the best bench we've had for a long time. If no one's pulling their weight, then I can change it. I've got so many different options to change formations, you know what I mean? Crossbar don't win you games, mate.
How am I feeling? I'm feeling nervous for the boys, to be honest with you. But I think first 10, if we hit them hard, they'll be more nervous than us, and then should be advantage to us.
All right, man, I just need to get into the swing of things. I haven't kicked ball for like 2 weeks.
It's a big day for them, and I don't see why they can't do it. Fingers crossed. 90 minutes will tell you, won't it?
You've done well to get here, right? But today, this is a big one. This is the biggest one ever, all right? So you go out there, and you go out there with the same passion as you went out with that second game last week, right?
Yeah.
You got to play exactly the same as that last game. You play the same as that, there's no problem. Hit them. Hit them hard, all right? They're all here for you today. So you go and show them what you can do.
Wildcats, man.
This is our final. Let's f***ing get up there, get at them. Let's f***ing do it, boys, yeah?
First 10 minutes, eh? Yeah! Come on, come on!
Things been even at the minute. No one's really tested each other's goalkeepers yet, but it's more to come. It was Jed. Obviously, we're talking tactics up there. He said we've got to go 3 up as well.
Boys, come on, composure! You're holding it too long!
We had some chances, haven't been able to take them. They've had a few, they've been unlucky, but...
Only last ten,
yeah. Before that, it was even. If not, we were slightly better.
Just head up, mate. Head up. The second half too. We really are. We've proved it time and time again.
It's gone, isn't it?
and we'll go out there and we'll do it again. We've got to use them wings. We've really got to use them wings. We're not using the wings, we're pumping up the middle.
First 10 minutes, Jordan was f***ing up hot. That's it. And we were so composed at the back, then we started panicking. We've had one chance with Bradley, unlucky, Brad. With Tommy's through ball. Come on, but Bradley's up here, and we're still 20 yards off him.
Too far away from him.
We haven't played one bit of football. That's right. We've done one through ball, that's all we've done. And we defend well.
Heads up! Come on, look! You've got 45 minutes left. Hey! 45 minutes left to turn this game totally around, and you can do it. Could you do it every week?
They've had a penalty, that's
a
difference.
That's all they've had. They've had a penalty. Alright? Come on.
First half, it wasn't really a great game of football. It could have gone either way, but it's about who got that first goal, and then in the end, they've gotten that first goal. So just got to go on for the second half, see what happens. I think everyone's done relatively well, but it's just getting it to the final third. I'm doing something with the ball. We haven't done anything with it.
Hey, slow it down, slow it down!
We've had a little bit more play, just got capitalised on it really.
I think we're doing well. I think if it weren't for the penalty, Bradley's hardly had anything to do, but we just need to do a bit more going forward.
Listen, I'm begging you, use them wings. Use the wings. We've got the pace on the wings, let's use them wings, alright? That's where it's coming from. We've got the running of this. And we're going to win this.
Come on, let's do it!
Sam, you're tight.
Right, listen.
Coming back from this.
Listen, last 15. Play the ball along the floor and play the balls out wide. Got to chase everything, all right?
That's what Manny's saying. You're pressurising them, they're going to make a mistake. They don't want it.
But they made a mistake. People need to follow up on that.
Yes, exactly.
Because it's very rare that you press and win the ball.
Come on!
straight to the penalties, guys. This is it, this is it.
Jordan, Charlie, Sonny, Bradley and Manny. That's the five.
Go out there and win it now, eh? Penalty takers, just be confident. Go the way you feel like you're going to go.
Right, choose a spot and make sure you hit it, yeah?
I've been kind of intermittent in terms of how often I played. But these lot have worked hard week in, week out. Today, everyone played like it. They played like champions and we got the trophy.
How do you feel?
Static. Absolutely static.
Yeah?
I knew I had it. As soon as I stepped up, knew I had it.
It's the best feeling, isn't it? We won.
We deserved it all season, didn't we? You know what I mean? From the quarter-final, semi-final win, and then this. It's like,
the boys deserved it. The boys deserved it. They've worked hard all season.
One day it'll happen to him. When he loses his hair, look.
Well, he's going grey. Phillip Schofield. I'd rather look like bald than that. I'm having a I can't even talk. Let's get back to the pub and let's have a
few drinks. Nice one. Cheers, lads.